Established Telangana, what has happened is, first thing, we have focused on the rural development, and second thing is on the peace and harmony in the state, especially in Hyderabad. Once Bhadratak Bharosa Kalpichin Tarvata, the localites are so happy here. The people who are coming from other parts of the city, other parts of the world, whoever comes here, they are so astonished seeing at the year-on-year development, month-on-month development. Whenever people come from abroad, they are so surprised with the new roads which are being laid, with the new flyovers which are being laid. And whoever comes here to exhibit or to do some business or to come and on an assignment also, everyone is settling down here. That is how the office space is being sold and the residential space is also being served. I was told by the lady that around 36 exhibitors have exhibited here. I wish each one of them the very best, and I really appreciate guys like this who come here to showcase all these things. I really appreciate you people also, and I wish you also all the very best, and good luck, and God bless the state and the city.
Thank you.